Well, my name's Edward Hartwig, and this is Zachary Childers. At the end of our spring semester of 2012, we came up with this crazy idea to build an animatronic dragon head.
Ed and I have always been interested in robotics. That's actually how we met,
That is
was in the
actually really
robotics class here at
good.
Cogswell. We got in there, we started welding things, we started putting things together. Well, how this thing actually works is we have a little servo in here, which is just moving back and forth, and it's controlled by this Arduino, which we programmed to run this script, which it basically tells it to move its full range of motion back and
And then
forth.
we
And
can
then we
turn
can turn
that
that over
over
to
to
our
our
animators
animators
here
here
at
at
Cogswell
Cogswell
so
so
they
they
can
can
really
really
bring
bring
it
it
to
to
life.
life.
And
And
we
we
ended
ended
up
up
recruiting
recruiting
three
three
different
different
artists
artists
who
who
handed
handed
us
us
some
some
concept
concept
work.
work.
It
It
must
must
have
have
been
been
like
like
60
60
or
or
70
70
drawings
drawings
to
to
go
go
through.
through.
It took a lot of narrowing down to find what we wanted.
We
We really
really
need
need
to
to
be
be
able
able
to
to
design
design
this
this
to
to
make
make
sure
sure
that
that
they
they
can
can
animate
animate
and
and
skin
skin
it
it
in
in
the
the
end.
end.
It was kind of cool to use the people around us to get our idea out of our head and onto paper so we could see it.
What
What
in
in
our
our
mind
mind
was
was
really
really
our
our
vision,
vision,
like
like
what
what
we
we
had
had
always
always
seen
seen
that
that
this
this
was
was
going
going
to
to
look
look
like.
like.
And
And
in
in
my
my
mind,
mind,
like
like
actually
actually
being
being
able
able
to
to
see
see
what
what
was
was
in
in
my
my
mind
mind
was
was
really
really
cool.
cool.